One dive and that's it? No surprises?
One dive and I'll leave you alone.
Behind Nicole. Keep following them.
Explain to your colleague, Mr. Brenton. I'm a journalist, and...
Let me guess. Your attention was sparked by rumors of a mysterious ancient civilization, and you want to write about it.
Thank you.
Anything out about your father since the last time we met?
Very little. Remember the boy who helped him with his work?
The one we still haven't been able to find. His name was Gerard, I think?
Yep, that's the one. I met him later on, after all, but he behaved very strangely. He was scared, didn't want to say anything.
It'll be easier to get where we need to go, and we'll get the main prize at the same time. Is that bad?
I wish I had your confidence.
Locomotives there. Train cars here. Who was all this meant for?
Those locomotives and cars were made in Glasgow and purchased by the Egyptian railroad. The Thistlegorm was supposed to deliver the cargo to the customer.
There are all kinds of things here. I'm constantly amazed by the Thistlegorm's surprises.
All clear. Thanks, Brenton. Thanks a lot. Imagine, they're looking for us. Serious people who know how to get what they need. And what they need is the French journalist Nicole Lurie.
It's interesting why they want me.
Understood.